Union Railways Minister Piyush Goyal has been given the temporary charge of the Finance Ministry just days ahead of the interim budget, with Finance Minister Arun Jaitley in the US for treatment. The interim budget will be presented on the 1st of February after 9 days. Sunetra Chaudhary joins me for more on this. Sunetra, can you answer that million-dollar question? Will Piyush Goyal present the final budget before the Lok Sabha elections?
Well, we don't know for sure, but it looks to be a certain possibility at this time, especially because he has been given the finance portfolio and because Mr. Jaitley has been given, has been left without a portfolio at this time. So he is recovering. We were told a few days ago as well that, you know, he has told them that he's going for a medical process. And that's why he had taken permission to go abroad as well. And they felt that at that time, they felt, this was till last week, they were quite confident that he was going to come back and present the budget. It looks now that they're not so confident that the process may be taking a little while longer. But that hasn't been made finalized just yet. It is, of course, the vote on account, and it starts very soon right now. So it has become a major possibility. But the government saying that it's all under control. Mr. Piyush Goyal is, of course, someone who handled the charge and this portfolio for a very long time, for several months when Mr. Jaitley was undergoing his kidney treatment. So he's familiar with all the process. And so the government seems very confident it's going to be a smooth process either way. We have to just wait and see. Because, of course, Amitoj, this is the one going into the elections. Many people are expecting lots of announcements, whether it is in the form of some kind of relief for the farmers, which we are expecting at any point of time now. So, yes, this is something which is a little something that they didn't perhaps plan for, but they say that it's all under control.